the coronavirus is only able to enter human cells if they possess the appropriate receptor. The ACE2 receptor, the angiotensin converting enzyme 2 enzyme, is the receptor for coronaviruses. And a number of human cells express this, allowing coronavirus infection. While the focus is primarily on the lungs, just a little background, this enzyme is expressed on many cell types, including cells of the intestines, where it has its highest expression, but other regions such as the gallbladder, the large intestine, the testis, and other tissues also express ACE2. Many tissues express it at lower levels, such as the nervous system and the lymphatic system, and some cells, such as red blood cells, do not express it at all. What does it do? This enzyme breaks apart peptide chains. It is a carboxypeptidase, breaking up amino acids at one end of a peptide chain, the carboxylic acid end. Now, while this is certainly an aspect of the digestive system, it should be stressed that there are many scenarios in which cells break up peptide chains. So, for example, not only is trypsin a serine protease involved in digestion, but serine proteases are also involved in blood clotting, in fertilization, and in many other processes. So breaking up peptide chains can have diverse functions, which is significant given that ACE2 is widely distributed throughout the body. Its high in expression in the intestines seems not only to be involved in the homeostasis of amino acids, but also in managing the microbiome and in coordinating innate immune responses. And so ACE2 seems to have multiple functions. In the lungs, it seems to play several roles and to a large extent protects lung tissue. And this can be observed because in mice which do not express ACE2, they are mutants, then the lungs deteriorate and suffer a number of types of damage. And also in coronavirus patients, it seems that the virus disrupts these receptors, and the cells expressing these receptors can be destroyed. And so the role of this enzyme in protecting the lungs is probably important in the care of coronavirus patients. In addition to examining where ACE2 is expressed, one needs to consider whether there are alternate transcripts. So the mRNA, which is copied from the DNA, can be cut and spliced different ways. And so even though different cells of the body may express the same protein, they may express different versions of it, some larger, some smaller, some having different regions. And so ACE2, the form which is expressed in the lung tissue and in bronchioles, is a different transcript than the first form which was discovered.